this way. I'm gonna check the camera here in a minute and see what all I got, but I haven't hunted it in here this year. We've kind of just been leaving it. So hopefully, hopefully something good happens. Y'all stick with us. Hopefully we'll get on some. We'll try to sit down in here for a little bit. It's about 18 degrees. It's extremely cold this morning, but we're gonna try to kill this one, so y'all stick with us. What's up, guys? It's about 8:30. Just had a couple does. I don't know if you can see it. I'll try to zoom in. But had a couple does that were right on this hillside here. They come running from up the hill. So they come running back down. Back down. So I don't crossed over. And once they got on top of the hill, they started blowing. And my wind's kind of blowing back the other way, so I didn't think it was at me. But there was another doe out the point, straight ahead here. And she started blowing back. As far as I could tell, it was a doe. It was way up the point, though. So. Does come through, so hopefully gonna blow in some bucks, so hopefully one comes through. As you can see, I moved outside the blind. Just bumped those deer. I got video of them coming up the hill, both does. I'm not sure what they're doing. I think they're just two young does. But as far as I could tell, they were by themselves. No bucks. We may go out and get a bite to eat here in a little bit. Then hopefully get in some bucks. Right now I've seen about 8 or 10 deer and all of them does. So hopefully we can get in the bucks here shortly. Y'all just stick with us. Alright. I think I finally convinced myself to mosey on a ball. But I got a grunt call. It's super crunchy and loud, so I'm gonna try to just grunt as I go. Maybe sound like a buck. But woods starting to come alive again. It's about 2 o'clock. So hopefully we might be able to get on one this evening. I haven't really seen anything since about 11:30 or 12. So, hopefully we can get on one again. My dad just hollered on the radio about 30 minutes ago, said there was a couple deer coming up the hill. I never did see them. They must have crossed over, but out of focus. Sit up here and try to do some grunting, and intersection of like 3 or 4 different roads. So, I don't know. The wind's blowing pretty hard. But, we're going to give it a shot. See what happens. You never know. Down. Hey guys, I just wanted to explain what happened there. So I saw those does back behind me, which I got some video of, but I heard something across the hollow, about 120 yards or so across the hollow, and it was a pretty good buck. My tripod was behind me. He was trotting on this logging road, so I didn't have much time, so I moved the tripod, but where I had the tripod set up on uneven ground, where I had it on uneven ground, the tripod fell over as I set it up. So sorry I didn't get the shot, but I mean, I think you guys who sell film understand. I mean, it is what it is sometimes, but made a pretty good shot on him. He walked right out to an opening, and the tripod actually fell over as I shot, so it didn't actually hinder the hunt, but is what it is. But I just wanted to clarify what happened here. So. Well, that happened fast. I don't know if I got any of it on video. I may not have even hit record. I can't get my tripod set up. But one come running down this side of the hill there. And I took a shot at him. It was about, I don't know, 120 yards. But I'm going to get over there and I'm freezing. I'm going to get over here and see if I made a good shot. We'll see what happens. So, y'all stick with us. Alright. Found blood, I think, right through here is where I shot him. There's blood all over the place. But I was standing all the way over, right over there. and he was on this little road. So I don't know if he's down or not, but got pretty decent blood. So we're just gonna track him out through here. See where he went. He's bleeding pretty good. Throw it down if I see. Yeah, I've got really good blood here. He's bleeding out both sides, so that's good. Sure, I heard him crash, but I'm not 100%. I want to make sure he didn't go uphill. I tried to get another shot on him, but he was running too hard. He tucked his head in his tail and absolutely bolted out of there. So I got blood all through here. Bleeding decent. He ain't bleeding great though. It's just the one. See, he's bleeding pretty good right here. There he is. He's down. Yes. We got him. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We got him. Real big buck. Make sure he's dead. Yeah, he's down. Lucky there, lucky there. Look what a deer. That's a good buck. That's a really good buck. We got him, man. We got him. Wow. That was exciting. Man, he came out of nowhere. I don't know if I got any of it on camera, but he came down this edge. And I was set up on that side over there. Man, it's been a tough season, but whew, thank you, Lord, we got him. So I guess I'm going to go ahead and try to get him gutted out and go ahead and get him out of here, I guess. What's up, guys? Well, finally got it done. Whew. Pretty pumped up. It's been a long, rough season so far. But Lord bless today. Thank you for it, because this is a good buck. I've hunted the last 2 days, and I've seen 15 different does before I've seen a buck. And finally we got on. So he was on this other side. I don't know how the footage turned out. I mean, it happened. You guys who self-film, you understand. But we got it done, man. Rifle season 2022. And thank the Lord for it, because this is a good one. But shot him right in the shoulder, pretty much. 100, 125 yards. Pretty good shot. But pretty happy with that. But I'm going to get him field dressed and get him out of here. And I thank y'all for watching. We couldn't do it without you. So let's get one more good look at him there. And we're going to go ahead and get him gutted and get him out of here. So thank you, guys. I appreciate it.